Actually, you need to take away the spark plug to take on the cylinder cover. The threads is a little dry or it's a little... slow. But this works perfect. Couldn't be better. Just enough space. Last thing I want to do is to damage the threads again. Let's see if it's a react. There we go again. It feels good. Even dripping some oil there, so there must be some oil in the reservoir. Yeah, there sure is. So, what am I waiting for? Maybe have a little oil leak, maybe dripping a little oil behind the cover here where the oil pump is, but I don't fix that now. probably almost drowned it. It gets. Hope it will last.